So, we need to come up with the leader. Who's gonna be the leader?
I'm gonna be the leader.
First of all, I think I should be the leader because, I did a grind first. I think I should have been the leader. I should be the leader. I should definitely be the leader.
That's not fair, though.
All world fairs and fairs, whatever that thing is.
I think Papa Smurf should be
leader. No, that is absolutely no. You're not the leader of the Smurf Village. No, we're not doing that. I'm the leader. Alright, who votes for me to be the leader?
I guess me. I really don't care who's the leader.
Alright, now, we'll be back to see who's the leader. Alright, you took a bit of votes. And me, Fox, Papa Smurf, and Spider-Man. I can't believe any of you didn't try to come here. Sorry. Okay, so now. Alright, there's 80 votes. How is there 80 votes? We've tried to vote a lot. There's 80 votes for Fox. There's 90 votes for Puppet Smash. 60 votes for Spider-Man. And 100 votes for me.
Wait, who voted for Spooky? Shanana! Me. I guess me. Yeah, I did.
Wait a minute, what?
How do we get votes? We voted twice.
Okay, you know what? Actually, there's gonna be no leader. We can do whatever we want. Alright, now, we need a plan. How do we escape? These things are so wet.
Wait a minute, if we're on a hot spot!
I'm staying in the middle.
That's a good idea. I don't. Well, that's bad because we're sitting on a chair.
Wait a minute! When do I, when did,
just escape.
All right.
Wait, what are you doing, Scooby?
All right. I decided that I was going to come back. Because I'm not leaving your head out too much.
What? Oh, I'm about to pop some of it. I'm about to pop some people.
You know what?
After Batista insulting or beating up everybody, they had a plan.
Alright, so since they're on an atomic high, we can do something.
Guys, we're still here. Let's go, let's go. Get a plan. Get out of here. Guys, get up, get up, get up, get up. If I see no people here, I'm about to kick some butt right now.
Right. So we're all going. We're all going to general.
I'm still here, guys. Man, it was our fault. We started this. Thank you, guys. Who's gonna clean up this mess, though?
I don't know, but it's gonna be you two. It's gonna be all you, because we didn't do anything. What?
Ooh, I'll give you some help. Thank you, Luigi.
There you go. Oh, hey. I'll see you later.